Shoka Ota, and this recording is made on February 6th for Chopin Northwest.